travel to India, however he arrived in the Americas. Later, Jamestown was established. The settlers had a hard time adjusting to America. They were introduced to many diseases and were low on food. Thanksgiving is a day set aside every year where people give thanks for all the blessings they received during the year through feasting and prayer. President Abraham Lincoln declared Thanksgiving as a national holiday on the fourth Thursday of November, which is how it has been ever since Thanksgiving started in the United States. The first Thanksgiving was celebrated by the Pilgrims after their first harvest in the New World in 1621. Their feast lasted 3 days.